Hello, good morning. Can you introduce yourself?
Yes, hello ma'am. Good morning. I am Jocelyn Ayon. I am 43 years old, married with one daughter, and I live in Bicol.
Okay, how old is your daughter?
She's 18 years old now, ma'am.
How many brothers and sisters do you have?
I have 4 brothers and 1 sister.
You are the?
I am the eldest.
Okay, are you high school or college graduate?
A college graduate, ma'am.
For how many years?
4 years.
Do you have any experience in working abroad as a helper?
Yes, ma'am.
In which country?
In Kuwait, ma'am.
For how long?
2 years, ma'am.
You finished your contract?
Yes, ma'am.
What are your main duties?
Well, my duties there's taking care of the children, sometimes cooking, cleaning the laundry and washing all.
Okay. Do they have kids?
Yes, ma'am.
How old?
They have 7 kids. The eldest is 16 and then the youngest is 5.
Okay. If your holiday is not on Sunday, do you agree?
Yes, ma'am.
If your employer asks you to work on your holidays and is willing to pay as compensation, are you willing to do so?
Yes, ma'am.
Do you eat pork?
Yes, ma'am.
Is it okay for you to take care of a disabled elderly grandpa?
If necessary, yes, ma'am.
How about grandma?
Yes, sir.
Okay, can you take care of dogs?
Yes, ma'am.
Can you give a short message to your future employer?
Hello, ma'am, sir. Okay, if you will hire me, I can assure that I'm a hardworking and responsible person. And then I promise to do all my duties very well. And I can take care of your family and even if you have children.
Can you promise to finish your 2 years?